us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds.
Welcome to part two of Far Cry 5 campaign.
What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed
would like, subscribe, share, favorite, comment you please, and see you in our next video. Tonight we'll be doing a multiplayer or sometime. Probably today, I don't know.
That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins. Deputy, you've crossed into the Henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Jess.
All right.
This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what's coming next. We must prepare.
Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy.
God damn it!